So yeah, just before I got high in the fumes, welcome at Jeffrey's Wise Fix. Just doing primer coats, quick opportunity late this evening. The sun's finally calmed down, there's no wind, so it's optimum for priming. So I'm just going to stand aside for a couple of minutes, let it set in, and then, in the words of Arnie, I'll be back.
Za taką kurwa kwotę? No to rzeczywiście. No to czemu on mi takich rzeczy nie mówi? No ale co się wstydzi, no to auto jest niesprawne, no to trzeba powiedzieć przecież, kurwa. O, ja i tak już wiem, że dzięki Bogu ty już mu tam głowę naklepałeś swoje. Że to jedna rzecz od odwołana jest. Znaczy, natrafałeś, w sensie powiedziałeś mu. Zacząłeś mu tłumaczyć po prostu, że są inne opcje, a nie tylko ta jedna opcja. Z tobą najwięcej rozmawia. No co ty, kurwa, ja pierdolę. No. No, to już tam kurwa na grubo poszło.
So it's looking good so far. Just try to keep the coats as light as I can. And I'm not really focused too much on the control panel area as such, because I'm going to have that covered with plexi art. But it's just more the VMU housing kind of surround that I almost forgot about. So yeah, what the advice if you are going to do this, try and have it that there's very little wind, and secondly, you should ideally be wearing a mask, so that's why I keep stepping back in between coats. For time, a couple of minutes. I think this will be the final coat. That'll do it, because primer's really just to create a surface for the that actual paint to adhere onto. So I'm gonna go two over the top on the primer front. Looks good so far. So yeah, I'm just gonna keep this one nice and light like the rest and hope that I don't get any splatter. And then, yeah, in the next video it'll just be a case of getting round to the primary colour, which will be shock white. So I've got a minute or so, so I'm just going to step away for a bit. primer coat's done for this evening, because I need to get this piece out of the way before the insects get attracted to it. So stay tuned for the next video, which will be the primary coat. And I'll go into it in greater detail probably in a different video, because I'll get this piece into the shed so it's out of harm's way, and I'll just roughly go through the techniques that I've gone through. But this stuff's really pungent, and wearing a hood, it's probably still about 18 degrees still, and it's 9:30 at night. You'd never think that. So anyway, hope you enjoyed the video and stay tuned for the next one. Cheerio.